When, in 2013, government agencies decided to help lift the Lahu people of Yunnan province out of poverty, they noticed that the people of Lao Badao village had a tradition of music and singing. It was decided to promote this musical village as a tourist attraction.